So we're approaching the end of the year, end of 2019. 2020 is only a couple hours away. Man, 2019 was a real hard year for me. Not just me, for a lot of other people that I know. I don't know what it was about this year specifically, but this was one of those years where it put, you know, a lot of people to the test. And I guess it was just to see, you know, how you can handle it. It was a bigger picture behind the reason why a lot of people was going through what they was going through. You know what I'm saying? Me personally, like I said, this was the toughest year I've ever had in my life thus far. But I was able to get through it. And you know what I'm saying? I kept my foot on the gas, and everybody pretty much ended 2019 with a little thump. But we gonna start 2020 with a big bang. You know what I'm saying? That's how we're gonna do that though.
Thank you. said bounce that bad boy.
Yeah.